finally left the stoop. Got to know myself and realized on the truth. Walked outside with a brand new dude. Man, I'm feeling brand new. New me, who you? Stoop kid, finally left the stoop. Got to know myself and realized on the truth. Walked outside with a brand new dude. Man, I'm feeling brand new. New me.
8804, check us out.
Hey, what's up, y'all? What's up? Y'all, guess what? Y'all, it's 88.
04.
Y'all, we back, y'all. We just happy. It's some new energy, some new light. You know what I'm saying? Hey, what's up, y'all? We're here. You know, I know y'all been waiting for this video. We've been doing vocals of everybody. We're doing Perrie Edwards. This one is Perrie. But before we get to Perrie Edwards, we gotta speak to everybody because everybody coming at us because we like Perrie. We sorry.
Right, like,
I'm sorry that I like Perrie.
I don't know.
Okay, let me explain something. We are new people listening to somebody's music. We just had an honest, natural reaction to what we like. So if we did say like, oh, we like Perrie, it's just because her voice is just what we thought. That's what brought us back to the videos, was Perrie. But we are liking everybody else. I like everybody in Little Mix.
Right.
I think everybody in Little Mix is talented as hell. And they can sing. I just felt Perrie was somebody. For me, if I was just to click on somebody and listen to their music, because my preference, because this is what I like.
That's the other day. It's really about preference. It's about who.
Like, this is who I like. If I like all types of peanuts, but I probably only get the cashews because that's the only one that's my favorite. The cashews are my favorite. I don't care about the walnuts and all the other ones. You know what I'm saying? I like them, but when I'm about to go buy and spend my money, I'm gonna go get peanuts. You know, I'm not gonna go get the walnuts. But I'm not saying that they're not good because I like all the peanuts. I like all of them. You know what I'm saying? I'm using that as an analogy just because I don't get, you know, why everybody's so angry at us for liking what we like. We're giving reactions to some people we've never heard of. And we're just being honest with ourselves of what we're seeing and what we're viewing. I understand that you guys like different people, different voices. You like them. Y'all better listen. Y'all better support them. Y'all better to their music. That's what you do. I mean, right?
Right.
I mean, you know, so you guys don't have to keep writing all those long messages saying that we're wrong for not liking liking Jade and Leanne. We like Jade and Leanne, and we know they're about to be successful as solo artists. But as something that just music-wise, when we heard the group Little Mix, Perrie starts singing, we was like, holy shit, who is this? And that was our reaction. So we got excited every time we see Perrie. We get excited. We're sorry. So this video is about to be exciting because it's Perrie! Let's go. Hey. Huh? See, and then another thing is I want to say, they're a group. So together, collectively, they make a collective sound that sounds amazing together. They do. So that's what you guys, I understand where you guys are saying, oh, Leanne sings, like, yes, because she be hitting parts that Perrie can't sing, and Jade hits parts that she can't, that none of the other ones can sing, and Jesse hits parts that none of the other ones can sing. Collective, they're a group. That's why it's a group. But you know what I'm saying? They're playing a role, and Perrie is the belter. She's the belter of the group. Some people like belters. I like belters. I mean, I like all the other singers, but Some people like belters. I like white milk. Some people like chocolate milk. Strawberry milk. Nesquik. Nobody. I like Lil Mix. I want Jesse. I want Jade. I want Jesse to succeed too. I know everybody else hating on Jesse because y'all can't say, y'all can't be mad at me for liking Perrie's voice, and you guys is mad at Jesse for leaving the group. That was, you know what I'm saying? It's, you know, I want you guys to watch and enjoy. I'm not here. We're not here to make you guys mad and fight all in the comments. It's not for that. This is all just, we're new. Well, everybody wants to say Americans, we're Americans that don't know anything. No, we know a lot of stuff. We're different. You know what I mean? So, you know what I'm saying? We're listening to them and they're from the UK, and we have not judged them once from being from the UK. We just never heard them before, and now we're giving them our honest opinion, and we like them, and we haven't dissed them once. You know what I'm saying? We give them all the love. Let's go, Little Mix. Let's go, Perrie!
I know you like to play it slow, but I'm running out of time.
This is at the earlier stages.
It's like I lost my self-control, 'cause you are the one, and you know what you've done. I put highs to my time, baby, please.
That was fine.
See, and that's the thing. I didn't know she could do that. Everybody's talking about she's just big and
that was
big boys. Like, oh my God, my ears rang. Like, whew. Whew.
She can sing.
She can sing.
That was fine.
That was really good. That was like music to my ears. Made my ears feel like really, really, really. The thing is, we're not comparing her to the group. We're comparing her to the world. We're not comparing her to the girls in Little Mix. We have been comparing her to everybody out here in the world. Perrie is up there with, I gotta say, some of the greats. That voice is amazing.
A man who take a chance, but a love that burns hard enough to last. When the night falls, I'm lonely, I cry with somebody who loves.
I gotta stop that because that put the nail on why we like her.
Yeah.
Because that's the type of music that we were bred as kids, is soul choir music. So Perrie's voice is one of those voices that we're used to. I mean, I guess that's what it is. It's a voice that's what was thrown at us as, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't thrown at us and saying that this is a great singer. It was just in church, and you'd be in church, you'd be like, hallelujah! Oh my gosh, she could sing! You know, that's just what it was. It was just one of them voices where you're like, who's singing? That's this what kind of voice she has. All of them have amazing voices. Perrie's... She's like Whitney. She's like one of those Whitney voices. Somebody say Carrie Underwood. That's a good one. I know Carrie Underwood. The group knew that's what her role was, so the group gave her those parts.
Right.
So it's not like it's what we're being fed. They fed us it like that. We're hearing all of them, you know. Leanne is the softer, you know, the higher pitch. Jade is the sassy. You know, she gonna snap and she gonna pop it, lock it, drop it with a little sass with her voice. Jesse is gonna give you a little rasp. And Perrie's gonna give you the powerhouse. Everybody's there for a reason. That's why they're collective as a group. And then, you know, they're really good. Lil Mix is fire. I'm mad they're done. I'm mad they're on a break. I mean, I'm mad they'll never be the four again either. We'll never see the four together. We'll never see the four together, only in these clips. I know, she makes me wish I could sing, like. I can't praise her because everybody gonna be mad if I praise her.
I run for miles just to get a taste.
She's so good. Every time I talk to you, baby, do we? I can tell you, shut up. I like that album. Like a Barbie. You heard it? Yes. This is the one that gives me Celine Dion. Jason Derulo? You can't even come back. Sit down. He over there like, damn, I can't keep up. Oh my God. Right. Is he on the ground sound like that? Like, they created parts for her to sing her ballad parts. For us to like it. Sorry. I love all of them.
Having an elite, sustainable singing career is not just about practice.
She held that note for a long
time. Do you know how long she held that note?
Yeah, she held that for a long time.
And y'all want us to be like, what? We like Little Mix. We like them all. I like Jade. I like Jesse. I like Leanne. I like Perrie. They all good. They all can sing. If I was to say, if I had to listen to someone just singing wise, I would listen to Perrie because I like Perrie. Perrie, you did good. This video was amazing. It was great. You showed us your talent. And this one was subscribed because you guys said we were doing it wrong by the videos that we picked. We apologize. Someone actually subscribed those videos to us, and you know, so we reacted to them. I mean, we thought they sounded really good. I didn't have anything bad to say about Jade or Leanne. I think Leanne's gonna be the one that takes off. Leanne's gonna be the star. I mean, Jade's gonna be a star too. They're all gonna be stars, but I just have a feeling Leanne's about to take off. I don't know what it is. There's just something about Leanne. I just feel like she's about to take off. Jade is a star. Jade is probably the best dancer out of all of them to me. Cause Jade, like when they did that confetti video and she did that, no, not confetti, that Sweet Melody. When she dropped it and did the splits, Jade was like, I was like, oh, okay, Jade. And then she did it with Jade, she kills it. I thought everyone said Jesse, but I looking at the videos, Jade gave me the best when it came to dancing. I think Jade was the best dancer. But they're all the good dancers. They're all collective as a unit. They're amazing. Little Mix as a unit is amazing. As separate, they're amazing. You know what I mean? No love, no hate. We love them all. I said no love. All love, no hate. We like all of Little Mix. Can we tell y'all that again? We love Little Mix. We love Perrie, Jesse, Jade, Leanne. No hate towards none of them. We love Perry's voice. Perrie's voice is amazing to us. It is just such, it does something to our ears. What's it do to your ears?
It does something to my ears. I don't know. It like, I can't explain it.
Can't explain it. But we love Lil Mix. So we're supporting Lil Mix all the way. And we're going to support Jade solo music. We're going to support Leanne solo music. And we're going to support Perrie solo music. We're even going to support Jesse solo music, because we still ain't reacting to Jesse and Nicki Minaj. And that's what, you know, we still have to do, Jesse. But right now, we're going to get this Perrie out to you guys. Make sure you guys check out our channel. I just had to come talk to you guys close to close, because I didn't feel like y'all was hearing us. We love them all. We love them all. Y'all, this is 8804. And we out.
Got to know myself and realized on the truth. Walked outside with a brand new dude. Man, I'm feeling brand new. New me, who you? Still kid, finally let the stew.